baby boy is born in a suburb and they bring him home in an SUV. He's got a yard with a pool and a playground and a picture-perfect family. A baby girl's born in the city to a young mother who's just 15. She's got a dress that's always dirty and a deadbeat dad she'll never see. Life's not fair from the very beginning. The good news is it's not all about losing and winning. There are those who have and those who have not. What matters most is what you do with what you got. Up playing lots of baseball, going to parties and cutting class. The little girl takes care of her brothers and she has to grow up way too fast. He turns 20 and drops out of college. His daddy buys him a new Corvette. She graduates from nursing school with $33,000 in debt. Stop when he hit the telephone pole. She pulled him free and did all she could till the ambulance came. Later they told her, a woman saved your life, but we never did get her name. Life's not fair from the very beginning. The good news and winning. Life's not fair from the very beginning. If you don't give up, it's not all about losing and winning. There will be those who have and those who have not, but we all get to choose what we do with what we got. What we do with what we got.